New overnight, a Monroe County, Missouri man suffers serious injuries after crashing his car. Highway Patrol says just after 1 o'clock this morning, Kenneth Smith of Holiday was on Highway 24 about 2 miles east of Stoutsville when he went off the road, overturned multiple times, and hit a tree. He was taken to University Hospital in Columbia via air ambulance.